Alright, what it is.
What it do.
We are.
On the real. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, okay.
Alright, so we're back with Walk Off the Earth here. I'm seeing there's a bunch of new stuff that I haven't seen yet that I want to get to, but first I want to run him through some my classic favorites. So now we're going to, this one's actually all a cappella. And it's a cover for I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift. And it's Walk Off the Earth featuring Korean Effects.
Okay.
So
it's originally by Taylor Swift?
Yeah.
Okay.
But they're doing an a cappella cover of it.
Nice.
All right.
Let's check it out.
Here we go.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. But when I fell hard, you took a step back.
I would think it'd be hard when you're doing an a cappella like that with no music, nothing, and she did seem a little off on the timing, just slightly. But maybe that's just me. But I don't know. I don't know how they get their timing down or how they do that when there's no music.
Well, from the vibe that I'm getting is the song. So the lyrics will be the rhythm. So long as you do the song, it's almost like, it's like that.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's like, once you get that rhythm,
yeah,
you got to find that rhythm. But she was a little, like, it was a little off.
Right.
You know? So I see what you're saying.
So it's like, as soon as they're there with the beat,
mm-hmm,
she falls right into rhythm and timing.
Absolutely. Yeah. And most importantly, they rehearsed this. They rehearsed this, yeah. So, you know.
Do you want trouble when you walked in? Shame on me now, I'll do me two days since I've never been. So you called me down, but I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now, I'll do me two.
So that's Korean Effects. He's in here and there in a couple of videos. He's his own guy,
so, okay,
his own entity.
So everybody else is a group. And
yeah, everybody else is Walk Off the Earth. He's King. He's Korean Effects.
Okay.
And so he does some songs with him here and there.
That's pretty cool.
He's a beatboxer, and he's got that mic has some little special effect things on it.
Okay.
But other than that, it's all him.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
That's what's up. Korean Effects.
Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. No apologies, I'll never see you again.
That's pretty smooth, I like it. Man.
Danny doesn't know that he's the reason why you're drowning, ay, 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 ay. And I heard you moved on, the whispers on the street. I knew not to know that is all I'll ever be. Now I see.
Yeah, I don't know. I love how they do it. It makes me wonder, how long does it take them to figure out, okay, you're going to do this song sound, or you're going to do this sound, or do they just like a jam session, and because they've been doing it so long, and just...
That's a good
question. You know what I mean?
I think it's a jam session. They're like, no, you do that.
Yeah.
You do that. That sounds good. And then they might try a different way. Like, no, that sounds better. So you do this. Yeah. You switch. That's what's up.
I like how they threw in their own way kind of thing, kind of just.
Yeah, yeah, that's the vibe.
Yeah.
Like a little Caribbean type of idea going on there. I like that.
Down, but I knew
one thing I noticed is even if the song's kind of slow, they're like, you know what I mean?
Speed it up.
Full energy and just make it hype.
Yeah, that is a slow song.
Yeah,
a little bit. It's a mellow song.
Yeah. Isn't that cool? I like that. That's
cool.
Yes.
So
he's got the special effects, uh-huh. And then he's just
okay.
So natural.
Okay. Man, it's multi-talented.
I know, that's why
vocals, yep. Beatboxing skills.
That's why I like these guys. They play everything that you know of and a bunch of stuff you've never heard of as far as instrument-wise. They play, I don't know, household items. And then they can do a cappella, they can beatbox, it's everything.
This is dope, man. This is dope. I thought it was
because they had like a special effect with a board shake.
Yeah.
Did you notice that?
Oh, I think they're just getting so hyped their set's crashing. I don't know.
But they do that. Like the kids do that. That's like a video thing where like they do like a performance and then they'll stomp or the cameraman will shake it at a special part, like with a baseline kick.
Okay.
They'll do that. I could be wrong, but it looked like that they're doing it.
Trouble,
this is cool. This is vibes. Good right. Vibes. And skills too, man. These guys are dope.
Yeah.
Trouble. Oh man, we're keeping that.
Here's the acid.
Little Terry again.
Just as you walk out the earth.
Oh wow.
Okay. We're on their channel. Yeah, subscribe to them. Subscribe to Korean Effects.
Shout out Korean Effects. Shout out Walk Off the Earth. Y'all did the thing. I like it.
Yeah. One of my favorites.
Let us know what you guys think about it. Some of you guys are probably on to these guys, and if you're not, either way, let us know what you think.
Right.
Like, follow, subscribe, and check us out next time on
The
Real.